Silent Vill was a small, undistinguished town, but most of all, it was silent. Nothing special ever happened there until one sunny summer day, when, as usual, nothing unusual was happening, a very unusual storm came out of nowhere. It's the kind of thing you don't quickly forget. Rumbling thunder, lightning. At times it appeared that the heavens themselves had fallen to the ground. From that moment on, the people in Silentville started disappearing, one by one. Even the visitors suddenly disappeared without a trace. Airplanes and birds, trains and pedestrians, drivers, tourists, and even bicyclers, all of them have vanished. This is the story of Silentville, a town with no future, no past, and no present. A town lost to forever, unless someone can solve the mystery and release Silentville from its cursed non-existence. But should that someone fail, they will be trapped in Silentville forever.
Thank you. Before the door hinges of the train station hall rusted, I often used to visit my good friend, the lighthouse keeper. But one day, a very unusual thing happened to me. I went to visit my friend, and when I took a step outside the station, I found myself inside again, sitting here in this chair. Well, next I tried to go out another way, on the platform, but it just happened again. I guess my way out was blocked by magic. I've been sitting in this chair ever since.
Thank you. Thank you.